Some people ask, why spend so much time making words and rhyme, writing chords and melodies on those pages in time? Think of all you've missed just trying to exist in a world of fantasy. But why can't people see? It's like the stars above, singing songs of love. Couldn't be a waste of time, at least not in my mind. Songs of olden lives made so many wives, raised the hearts of those depressed, and gave pictures to the blind. But most of all, my music doesn't hurt me. The way so many can. If my little songs offend you, or they don't fit into your plan, my music doesn't hurt me the way so many people do. So please forgive me for withdrawing. There's something else I'd rather do. So that's my point of view.
You know what's coming on?
I hope you see it too.
Meh.
It's my way to express. Feelings I suppress. If I can't right the wrongs, I'll write them in my song. It brings me peace and harmony. I hope that you can see.
Ready?
That my music doesn't hurt me. Way so many people can. I'm sorry if my little songs offend you. Oh, they don't seem to fit into your plan.
Hi. Why do you have hearts on your head?
He's got every dial under the sun and he's playing with my mic covers. Points!
Hey, Papa.
Imagine a worm healer.
What do they sound like? That'll do it. Those are my capos.
You ready to start the cookies?
What are you doing with my capos?
Hi,
Sitsit.
Are you ready?
Hi, 90 girl.
Ooh, 90 girl.